And to other parts of Africa now, security forces in Uganda have arrested the country's main opposition figure, Robert Sentamu, popularly known as Bobi Wine. Bobi Wine had last week called on Ugandans to rise up peacefully and unarmed in protest against President Yoweri Museveni.
Ugandan opposition leader Bobi Wine was briefly detained on Monday after leading an anti-government protest in the capital. Police officers could be seen taking Wine away as he carried a placard saying, "Bring back our people." That's a reference to the hundreds of supporters he says have been abducted by security agents. A tweet on Wine's Twitter handle says he was arrested while leading a peaceful protest against, quote, "the abduction, torture, and murder of his supporters."
"We are not fighting you, officers. We are demanding you to do your constitutional duty."
A later tweet said Wine had been driven in a police truck back to his house, which was surrounded by police and military. Police spokesman Patrick Onyango was not immediately reachable. The government has claimed Wine is trying to destabilize Uganda via violent and illegal protests. He rejected the results of the recent January election, which the Electoral Commission said was won by President Yoweri Museveni. After the vote, security forces blockaded him inside his home. And in the run-up, Wine's rallies were regularly broken up with bullets, beatings, tear gas, and detentions, and he was arrested several times.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.